Welcome to Monday Night Raw, Rocky's Raw Giga vs. Lacey Evans for the Women's Championship. Old title. It's Lacey Evans. You like Rodriguez? Yeah. Why a costume like that one, me? Lacey Evans. Classic one. Classic women championship. Ring the bell. Wow, Rob kills so strong. Telling the kind of violence we're about to be in for here. Personally, I can't wait. Wrestling's supposed to be on my death. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm. Oh, man, right to the arm. Hyperextend your elbow. Wow, she's so strong, alright. Strongest woman.
Elbow drop, great height, the better part of valor. Set it up for something here, but what?
What is she doing?
She heads out of the ring. Strategy. Oh, what a close line. Hope you boys put your running shoes on.
Can I throw her to the ladder? Oh,
that could shatter a jaw. And Lacey is on the downside of things now. Yeah, Lacey needs to rethink her strategy fast.
Hey, yeah. Counter here. Sliding tackle. Hey, counter again. Aya, counter. You can get up. Let's see that I'm dead like that. Oh yeah. Counter again. Finishing move. Oh, the top slam. Holy shit.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces. More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
He's done. I'm stuck down here. Oh, finally got her.
Inside the ropes. Chance to put an end to things here.
What do you have, huh?
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Sledgehammer.
It's a sledgehammer. She is really fixed on doing some permanent damage. Evans is just trying to show her. Wow, look at that smoke right off her face. Looking for something. She's pulling a steel chair. That could be an equalizer inside the ring. That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region. She saw that one coming. Oh, nice deep arm drag. Uh-oh. Look at this. Uh-oh, he's right.
Whoa. Oh, power slam.
No telling what you'll find under the ring here. Rather a candle stick, any connection with flesh will definitely be correct. And the damage is just going to keep on coming, but you can't find the defense for this. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks, things are just going from
bad to worse. And break it. The game breaker.
She is not taking any calf measures, going straight.
Can he jump? Wow, so high. Oh, Mister. Yo, here I hit it.
Stops the kick. Evans escapes the attack. Punishing power slam. Evades the attack.
Whoa! Chop slam.
What the leg? New leg toss. Big leg. And the assault to that area continues. Sustaining the attack above the neck region. Tossing them aside. And Lacey is on the downside of things now. Lacey has to find an opening and respond. It can change the course of the match. From the top.
Whoa, nice one.
And that was a collision you don't want to be on the receiving end of. Came down like a wrecking ball on a cinder block. Oh, destroyed their body. We are seeing a ridiculous amount of risky moves. We'll see if it pays off.
Oh, I'm not landing knees.
Setting up the ladder outside of the ring. We've seen things like this before, and it's never pretty.
Oh, we need this. Yeah. He's like an up with that one. Oh, shit.
Eruption of the table. It turned that table into kindling. Comes back into the ring.
Let's finish this. Oh, yes, I win. Rocky Rodriguez win.